Yeah, I think it was really important for Leigh Wood to establish himself at the start of the first round, and he's certainly done that, backing up Conlan, landing a nice little combination, 3-4 punch combination around the body of Conlan. Great start for Leigh Wood for me.
Now Conlan trying to hold his ground in the centre of the ring and switches to the southpaw stance. Very accomplished in both stances throughout his career as an amateur and a pro. Good right hand from Leigh Wood. Best shot.